actress Nia Long has reportedly filed for full custody of her son, Kez, amid claims that her ex-fiancé, former NBA player Ime Udoka, has failed to provide financial support. This legal move has raised questions about the co-parenting dynamics between the former couple. According to reports, Nia Long has filed legal documents seeking full custody of her 10-year-old son, Kez, whom she shares with Ime Udoka. The documents allegedly cite concerns that Udoka has not fulfilled his financial responsibilities as a parent. The legal action has stirred discussions about the challenges of co-parenting and financial support in high-profile relationships, especially when both parties have demanding careers. Nia Long and Ime Udoka's relationship garnered attention when they became engaged, but they later separated. The issue of child custody and support can be a sensitive and complex matter in any family, and it often requires legal intervention to ensure the best interests of the child are upheld. Nia Long's decision to seek full custody reflects her determination to provide a stable environment for her son. While the details of the legal case are not publicly disclosed, it highlights the importance of open communication and cooperation between co-parents, regardless of their relationship status. It also emphasizes the need for both parents to fulfill their financial obligations to support the upbringing of their child. Nia Long, known for her successful acting career, has always been fiercely protective of her family and her son's well-being. Her decision to take legal action underscores her commitment to ensuring her son receives the necessary care and support. As the legal proceedings unfold, the public can only speculate about the challenges Nia Long and Ime Udoka face in their co-parenting journey. Regardless of the outcome, the focus remains on the best interests of their son, Kez, and his welfare as he grows up.